For every beauty, there's an eye to see it.
I need you! Get down. Yeah, my 320! Roger.
Get on the 240! Let's go!
What's up on the rock?
In our world, heroes have no capes. Only dog tags.
I see him. Roll over. Roll him over, roll him over. Sorry, Steve, you hear me?
Phone number. India.
Hey,
Charlie.
Hey, can you hear me?
Zero.
You breathing?
Five.
Hey, can you hear me?
Uh-huh.
Hey, buddy. You're gonna be all right, okay?
Oh,
just keep talking to me, okay? IED went off.
What?
All right, IED went off. You're gonna be okay.
Thank you.
Most kids graduate and go on to college. My kids? They took a different route. The street kid, realizing that life and the world are bigger than just his block.
Yo, hold up, man.
You going there, bruh?
You on your own.
You stay out here? Got you, know that. But you say something, you know I'm coming to find you.
United States Army, you made a good decision.
A small town girl, not exactly your prom queen.
Private Roberts, did you turn in that brief to the combat shrink?
Henderson, I can't.
Don't you ever step out of line like that. Get up. I said drop! One, did you forget you were in the Army? Two, or is it because you really think you know me like that to call me outside my rank? Henderson? Really? Three, you and my battle are real acquainted. But I'm not him.
He ended things the morning before we were attacked.
Come. Private, you need to get your shit together. You'll be back. Okay?
I feel really lost.
That's why you're gonna get your brief to the combat shrink. Understand?
Yes, Sergeant.
Prodigal son, everyone's hero, American soldier and future leader, having to lead you on.
Like daddy was gone. Sergeant Reese was covering us. I was supposed to drop covering fire. I could see two Afghani men that I tore through drop like a ton of bricks. And I got hit. Luckily, my chest plate caught the slug, but I was knocked out. I'd rather be wounded or worse, just to ensure that he was here now.
Why do you blame yourself for this?
Because it was my fault.
What could you have done differently?
What I was supposed to do. My job.
It's not your fault.
Tell his wife that.
Hey, thanks, buddy. Can you get the door?
Ma'am, we found him. He's alive. Hopefully we can reunite you guys soon.
Thank you.
مرتبتك ووحدتك، يونتك ووحدتك. يونتك ووحدتك.
You don't even speak my language. And yet, you come here, you bomb our country, you kill our women, you kill our children. Fuck you, Archie, cock, sucker. Not this time. This time is fuck you. Happy man. Time. Fuck you.
What's that clear?
What's that clear?
Don't even think about it. 2 minutes ago, you were in Afghanistan. Look, I can deal with you being shot at all the long deployments, the secrets and lies. But I cannot deal with looking into the face of vacancy anymore.
Okay, I am right here.
Physically, not mentally.
So what are you gonna do? You gonna leave again?
I'm not leaving you. We are.
Can we talk about this when I get home, please? I think I deserve that much. When I get home.
Thank you.
At ease. At ease.
What the fuck is a Habita who's not?
Why don't you get up when he told you to, Prague?
Sorry, Sarge. I just dozed off for a little bit. I was dreaming of motorcycles.
Motorcycles?
Yes, sir.
Now, I bet you never rode a bike like mine. In fact, here's the key.
I'll get it, Sarge.
Get a foot off the wall and ride my Harley, now. You're sleeping on my CQ. Is that what we're doing today? What are you doing?
Studying for the board, Sergeant.
Yeah? What's the NCO creed?
No one is more professional than me, than I. I am a non-commissioned officer.
When I was a specialist, I knew that speech like the back of my hand. No one is more professional than I. I am a non-commissioned officer, a leader of soldiers. As a non-commissioned officer, I realize that I'm a member of a time-honored corps, which is known as the backbone of the Army. I am proud of the Corps of Non-Commissioned Officers, and I will conduct myself at all times so as to bring credit upon the Corps, the military service, and my country, regardless of the situations in which I find myself. I will never use grade or position to attain pleasure, profit, or personal safety. Competence is my watchword. My two basic responsibilities will always be uppermost in my mind: the accomplishment of my mission and the welfare of my soldiers. I will always strive to be tactically and technically proficient. I'm aware of my role as a non-commissioned officer, and I will fulfill my responsibilities inherent in that role. All soldiers are entitled to outstanding leadership. I will provide that leadership. I know my soldiers, and I will always place their needs above my own. I will communicate consistently with my soldiers and never leave them uninformed. I will be fair and impartial when recommending both rewards and punishment. Get your hands up. Hands up. Straighten your back out. Officers in my unit will have maximum time to accomplish their duties. I will gain their respect and their confidence, as well as that of my soldiers. And I will always be loyal to those with whom I serve, seniors, peers, and subordinates alike. I will take the appropriate action in the absence of orders. And I will not compromise my integrity nor my moral courage. And I will not forget, nor will I allow my comrades to forget, that we are professionals. We are leaders. We are non-commissioned officers. I'll cover you. At ease. Don't do that again, Private. You understand me?
Yes, Sergeant.
You stay alert. You stay alive.
Cool.
Where you from, soldier?
Orange County, California, Sergeant.
Listen to what I asked you. Where are you from?
Pakistan, Sergeant.
Pakistan.
I found this from Pakistan.
Okay, then you mind explaining to me what the beard is all about and why you're at a uniform?
It's a religious profile.
Religious profile. Outstanding. Going on a PT run with Alpha Company. Hold down the fort, huh?
What?
We're all ready to go!
Burn it! Burn it! Burn it! Burn it!
Look alive, Sparky. Come on down. Hurry up. Sergeant. Relax, relax. Your promotion came through. The shitbag couldn't do anything about it. He had to sign off on it.
It's airborne, Sergeant. Cool.
You are the future of this company. You're gonna run it someday, you understand me?
Cool.
Stay focused.
Cool.
Did you ever get one of these before?
Roger.
Go back to doing whatever you're doing.
Cool. Cool.
Don Lopez!
Admit, the best in the bees.
Flattery won't get you ahead.
Yo, man, what the heck are you doing? Get back to work.
All right. Anyways, before I got distracted, I think he is. Seriously.
What have I told you before? He saved my ass back in Fallujah. Why don't you get about this bullshit?
I'm gonna fuck him up.
What are you gonna do about it, Fisher?
What the fuck are you gonna do about it, huh? Huh? He lied to us. You want him watching your back?
Oh, fuck you! Hey. I want him watching my back.
Are you fucking crazy?
Hey, sell the fuck down!
You can't trust him!
Back him!
Hey, sell the fuck down!
He lied to us! Hey. He lied to all of us!
He ain't watching my fucking back!
He watch your fucking back, that's fine. He ain't watching mine.
Fuck you!
What's up, big man? How you living?
Look at them.
Oh, so you heard the word then, huh?
Don't leave your cell phone at a party. Yeah. Man. I'm blood in the water. Which makes them sharks.
Hmm. And I thought the real world was fucked up. Y'all motherfuckers are crazy.
I'm proud of who I am. It's not everything I do.
Hey, everybody, gather around, gather around.
In a horseshoe, please.
Good day of work, huh? Alright, now, as much as I like staff duty and incident reports, I do not want to hear shit out of this company. Do you understand me, huh? Let's have a professional weekend, please. No DUIs, no alcohol, no drugs. Soldiers, do not beat your wives. Do not your wives beat you. I want peace and I want quiet, please, alright? Even if it kills me. Okay? Out of sight, out of mind, whore.
Whore!
Roger that. Fall out.
Fall out.
Look at this college puke rent for little shit.
Good one, sir.
Fortunately, you've got a couple blotter issues to handle. Then I'll have a good one. Be in my office in 5 mics.
Roger that, Sergeant.
Yeah, roger that, sir.
He must have nothing better to do all day than just pick his nose.
I gotta go.
Wait, can you stay for a while?
He's in command.
Permission to enter, sir.
We're a nation at war.
Enter.
And America and our allies are fighting this war with relentless determination across the world. Together with our coalition partners, we
at ease.
Disrupted their finances, killed and captured key operatives, broken up terrorist cells in America and other nations, and stopped new attacks before they're carried out.
He's one of my best troops, sir.
There's nothing we can do.
We'll accept nothing less than complete victory.
That was found online and seems to be common knowledge on the post.
Roger that, sir. Around.
One more thing. Supply says your ACUs came in. Refuse to pick them up.
Sir?
As of Monday, you will be wearing the new Army combat uniform. Understand?
Roger that, sir.
Dismissed.
What's this?
It's none of your business, Top.
Come on out. We'll talk.
Say anything, all right? I won't rat you out. For fuck's sake.
I know. I had to say.
Hey, listen. I need you two to stay outside and pose before I go in, okay? Have you seen Specialist Turner or Private Jones since last formation?
I'm pregnant.
Okay. You know the regulations, so.
It's yours.
Like hell it is. I don't know what the fuck this is.
You want a fucking DNA test? Be a man and own up to it.
I told you what we had up there was good.
okay? But it's done. I'm out of here.
You walk out on me, I'm going to the commander and above.
Don't do that. Do not threaten me. That is a no-go.
First platoon only. Second platoon, stand fast. First platoon, half left, face! Half left, face! Any time today! Fuck not! Second platoon only. First platoon, stand fast. You might want to watch this and learn your right from your fucking left. Half right, face! I get it. At 17, you can't drink.
You can't smoke. You can't vote. But you can die for your country. I joined the army to be something, to make something of my life. At 18, I was in Korea. At 25, in the Gulf. But now, because of broke dicks like you, we're mocked. Alcohol, drugs, soldiers with stress cards. This is what's killing us as an army. Front leader rest position, move!
All right. I am going to ask you this once, and once is all you get.
Does anyone know where Specialist Turner or Private Jones are?
Do you hear that? They're calling you out.
Nobody knows!
For what? So you created this mess, you need to go fix it.
Have it your way. Here we go. Down! Up!
0-1!
Down! Up!
0-2!
Down! Up!
0-3!
Down! Up!
0-4!
Down! Up!
0-5!
Down! Up!
0-6!
Down!
You better not
up,
fucking rat me out. Do you understand
down,
me? You need
up,
to protect me.
Down! Up! Down! Up!
I swear. I swear.
Position of attention! Move! The flutter kick!
The flutter kick!
Stop position! Move! Here we go! 6 inches!
1, 2, 3!
0-1!
1, 2, 3!
0-2!
1, 2, 3!
0-3!
1, 2, 3!
0-4!
1, 2, 3!
0-5!
1, 2, 3!
0-6!
1, 2, 3!
0-7!
1, 2, 3!
0-8!
1, 2, 3!
0-9!
Sergeant!
2, 3!
1-0!
I was told you're looking for me.
Position of attention, move! Recover! Post you. Now.
Smell it. Yes, Sergeant?
You drinking, soldier?
Yes, Sarge. I was drinking.
You are hereby relieved of duty.
deemed unfit to serve and confined to quarters. Do you understand me?
Permission to speak freely.
Denied.
Sergeant, I would like to express myself.
You know the rules. We don't ask, you don't tell.
Sergeant, I'm just like you. I experience pain, pleasure, success, and failure.
You ever,
no
ever
different.
Compare yourself to me,
you little shit!
The difference between me and you is I like pie, you like shootle, and there's no room for that in my army, faggot.
I'm an American soldier. I am a warrior and a member of a team. I serve the people of the United States, and I live the Army values. Because of me, Americans of any race, class, or background can sleep easy tonight. I will always place the mission first.
I will never-
Because of homos, soldiers can't focus on the mission.
I will never quit, Sarge. I will never leave a fallen comrade.
Is this your army?
Is this your army? Everybody take a long look at this. Is this your army?
Because it sure as hell ain't mine.
Now what kind of soldier does this to his country?
Look at it! I'm disciplined. Physically and mentally tough. Trained and proficient in my warrior tasks and drills. I always maintain my arms, my equipment, and myself. I'm an expert, and I am a professional sergeant.
Come out of here, Lopez. Bring it to us.
Sergeant, I stand ready to deploy, engage, and destroy the enemies of the United States and America in close combat. I'm an American soldier, sergeant! Move out, soldier! And I'm gay.
You hear that? You hear that?
You hear me, Sergeant? I'm gay. Hoo-ah! Hoo-ah! Yeah! Am I still the future, Sergeant? Am I still your boy, huh? Am I the future of this fucking thing, huh?
Move out!
Get the fuck off of me! Get the fuck off of me!
Pull him out.
Yes, Sergeant.
Set up base! Close ranks! March! Forget what you heard here tonight. Is that understood?
Yes, Sergeant!
Is that understood?
Yes, Sergeant!
Fall out.
Hey, Roberts, it's me. Look, I'm not gonna deny it's my baby, okay? I was scared. Look, I wanna do the right thing here. Just give me some time and we can work something out. I'll call you later.
Your wife, Sarge?
Ever since I got back from Afghanistan, she has not been the same.
Well, if Uncle Sam wanted you to have a wife, he'd have issued you one. Right?
Hey, what up, Sarge?
Hey, that's him. Hey, Jones, come here for a minute. I gotta talk to you.
Joe, hey, Joe! Echo 7, this is Echo 9, come in!
Joe! Stop!
I can't go back, please!
You think this is helping you?
Freeze!
Got him, Sergeant.
Across the front.
Eyes here! Back up, Lopez!
It's my soldier, I got this.
Hey, do shit, son!
Hey, what up, girl?
Yo, we're gonna pick up some cash and some smoke. You want something?
Nah, man, I'm cool, man. Do your thing. Right. So, what's up? When we gonna kick it? Yeah, I'm working Monday through Friday getting that paper. What's up with you, though? Cass, what the fuck happened? Hey, nigga, what the fuck are you doing with it?
You should've just gave me the cash and the smoke, Zero.
The fuck did you shoot him for, man? Fuck the money, what the fuck are you doing? Shit. Hey, what the fuck are you doing? We need to get the fuck out of here, man. Shit. Hurry up, man. Shit. Hurry the fuck up, man.
Go, go,
shit! That's what Henderson, take those cuffs off now!
What? Take off the cuffs, I said, they're not necessary! Take them off!
Sergeant Lopez, you got him?
Got him, Sergeant, got him!
When I walked in, he already shot the store clerk!
Alright, listen, if it happened the way you said it did...
I won't let you get in trouble, just calm down, okay? Just back up!
Hey! Put it down!
Hey.
Put the fucking gun down!
Alright!
Put it down!
Alright! Fucking hit on me before I let you take me in! I'm going up like everyone I grew up with, son!
Listen, look at me. I'm gonna help you, okay? You gotta give me the gun, kid. You gotta give me the gun. Come on, you're a good soldier.
It's murder!
Not if it's how you say it happened. Now I'll help you, okay? We are bound by an oath. Remember this. Give me the gun.
This is the army. This is my life. Please.
Then let me help you, okay? You're a good soldier, okay? Now give me this. Come on. This is not the way to go. All right. Hey, give me the gun.
No, you cannot. You cannot stand down.
Just listen to me. All right? Just let it go. I'm going to help you. Just give me the gun.
I got it. Ah! Ah!
Battle after battle, we've made it home, only to face the real war. As if shit's not hard enough.
I'm coming up only to hope you understand.
It used to be hard for me to admit this.
And coming up only to show you wrong.
In order to be a great soldier, you've had to make serious mistakes along the way.
And to know you is hard, we wonder.
In the end, as I'm hardest on those
to know you
who need it the most.
All wrong, we won.
Stress. Amazing how it makes you think of doing the unthinkable. Say what you will. No matter how you look at it, an NCO is defined by one point of leadership. A solid backbone. Just when you think you're taking your last breath, you reflect on where it all began.
This is Echo, Echo Niner! Sir Rubens, Manfio is down! I need immediate medevac back! I'll copy!
I just want to go home.
The barracks.
One day your life is going to flash before your eyes. And when it does, will it be worth watching?
Fighting soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret, silver wings upon their chest, these are men America's best. 100 men will test today. but only three when the Green Beret trained to live off nature's land, trained in combat hand to hand, men who fight by night and day, courage take from the Green Beret. Silver wings upon their chest, these are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only three win the Green Beret. Back at home, a young wife waits. Her Green Beret has met his fate. He has died for those oppressed, leaving her this last request. Put silver wings on my son's chest, make him one of America's best. He'll be a man they'll test one day. Have him win the Green Beret.
First to fight for the right and to build the nation's might, and the army goes rolling along. Proud of all we have done, fighting till the battle's won, and the army goes rolling along. Then it's hi, hi, hey, the army's on its way. Count off the cave, it's out and strong. For wherever we go, you will always know that the army goes rolling